For me, as an automobile business owner, Glasnost and Perestroika has been the most important event throughout the Cold War. It has allowed me to own my own business, whereas before this reform, the government basically owned my business for me. I can trade with whomever I want and sell to whomever I want. I can choose whom I hire and how much they are paid. Most importantly, though, the money I make stays with me and doesn't go to the government, so I have incentive to compete and gain customer satisfaction.